Oh shit. Hang on, I've got my hands for you, bruv. Sorry about that, guys. Such a passing of goodies.
Oh, that was your crisp.
Oh, he's just crushed my crisp. Mate. This is going to be a bit tricky, Kev.
It's just getting your knees in, getting in. Pretty loads of room. I left my gloves on the floor.
Really?
Yeah, they're out there.
Would be a good video if it weren't have an awe in it. Yep, Dover again. That's our Kev down there. Bye, Kev. Oh, it's another cave. So glad I got these new boots, man, that's for sure. Mental. I was going to say Kev's coming through, but he's having a look. Why, look at that. Sorry guys, there's just so much to see. It's just like, wow. Here comes Kevin. What is that?
My bag, mate,
it's big. Yeah, bloody crisps exploding, gone everywhere in my bag, mate.
Look at that.
Cheers for that, Kev. Quiet. Kev's left his bag like an idiot. Insane. Yeah, I ain't going down there, that's for sure. But mate, I can't even see the top of that. Cheers. Now, if you film me, I'll go in there. I don't know what it's about. Why is it so dark? Put your phone on dark. Full.
Dead end, mate, from backfield. That's a dead end. Fortunately, it's a dead end,
brother.
It's sunny now, isn't it? It's a bit of sunny.
Check right up there.
There's nothing up there. Unless it's overgrown, but it's like a sheer cliff, like leaning over. So.
I'm sure there might be an hole we've missed.
You've got more, though, haven't you? I thought that led to something behind you. So that looks like it led outside, Kev. It's sort of going up a bit. It's all backfield with all this shit. How'd you turn this off?
A button. Just keep your
finger on it. Keep what? Just
keep your finger on it.
Well, this is going to be sketchy, Kev. Don't like this crap, mate. Sketchy, man.
Chris Pop fucked. Goes the weasel. Just slide down it.
What, backwards?
Yeah.
You reckon?
Yeah. I'll pull it for you. So it's not going to slide off.
Johnny.
Whenever we come to Dover, we absolutely get fucking covered in shit. I really enjoyed myself. Oh, that's one of them today. Short and sweet.